Morning, my dear parents. Today we will discuss about the process of photosynthesis. We are belong to the plant family. My partner will explain to you about the photosynthesis process. Firstly, I will explain to you process of photosynthesis. Do you know the light depends on the earth and plants? Because plant directly or indirectly provide food and oxygen to the all living organisms. So, how can plant make food? Plant makes food using carbon dioxide from the air, chlorophyll present in the leaves, water from the soil, and sunlight from the sun. This process is called photosynthesis process. Here, photo means light and synthesis means produce.
Aye.
So, how the plants perform photosynthesis? The roots of plants absorb water and minerals from the soil. Once the absorbed water is transported to the leaves through the tube-like structure, this tube-like structure is called xylem. Let us now take a close to look at the structure of leaves. There are tiny pores present in the lower surface of leaves. These pores are called stomata. The stoma is form of stomata. The plants take carbon dioxide from the air through the stomata.
A stomata consists of two parts. When water enters the guts, they slowly swell and move from each other. This is create a gap between stomata. When water turns into the guts and come back to their normal shape. They come back and the open stomata and closed stomata exchange together.
Green is the plant with a structure called chloroplast. Chloroplast contains a structure called chlorophyll. Chlorophyll has the ability to trap the sunlight. This light energy to trap the sunlight is converted into carbon dioxide and water into simple sugar called chlorophyll. Oxygen is so formed during photosynthesis. This process, we can write this process carbon dioxide plus water. Chlorophyll is the presence of sunlight, glucose plus oxygen. Glucose is transported over the parts of the plant through another tube-like structure is called phloem.
Actual glucose is obtained in leaves, fruits, stem, roots in the form of starch. Photosynthesis is important for all people for another reason. First, to produce oxygen. Thus, all form of